Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Do I have nodes? I have 3 nodes. Right, let's upgrade a weapon. Rigs all done, don't need to worry about that. Stasis? Oh, we could probably yeah. Upgrade you a bit. We've been ignoring the stasis. Oh, sorry, is Nicole gonna be semi-normal now? She seemed to get over her rage quite quickly. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to do that. That's rather ominous. Don't think I like it. Oh, actually, I might like it.
Over here.
Oh, hey, Ellie.
Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Oh, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guild.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Do you want a med pack or something? I've got a few. Nah, you're good. You're a tough girl. You lost an eye, you just kept on going. I respect that. What's up here? Interesting, what is up here? Yeah, I know you want to go that way, but I want to explore. Things have caught my attention. Why? Get them all? No. Alright, I think we're good now. That was handy. I'll take you. I'm guessing that's what the lift is for. Fair enough. God, it's dark here. You'd have thought they'd have put better lighting in here, considering this looks like dangerous work. Hello. Not today, thanks. Anything else hiding around here? Doesn't look like it. Fair enough. Oh, okay. Pick the wrong day to mess with Isaac Clarke, Spitter. I don't know what they're actually called, so I'm going with Spitter.
It doesn't recognize a new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewired from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
There we go.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Can you stop? Are you just like non-stop now? I need to go that way. I think they're just non-stop now. Or maybe not. Lose your leg. Oh, here.
Okay, I'm on.
Alrighty, let's see what this beast can do.
I feel like I may have wasted a lot of ammo.
Everywhere.
Who knows? Can you stop dropping stuff down the sides? I kind of need it. You can fuck off. Breather.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 stop, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie! She gives zero fucks.
That huge door over there.
Well, we better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
All right, see you soon, Ellie. Oh, good. Definitely taking advantage of you, thank you.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
Yeah.
Don't get all martyrdom on us now, Isaac. Oh, okay. I was supposed to turn off somewhere. Ooh! Thank you. Ah!
Main power on. Auxiliary systems booting up.
Bye, Ellie.
It's your best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You got this.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole, but I can save you, Ellie. So, bye.
To talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
Bitch, I have been slaughtering psychotic dead bodies all damn day. You think you and your bitch force are gonna stop me? Ha! No. Sell yes. Dump a bunch of those. There we go. That will do nicely. Perfect. Oh yeah, I've got extra space. I need to remember that. Oh, we're on chapter 13 now. Oh yeah, we are definitely coming into the end game now. Oh yeah, that big hole we made. That wasn't what I wanted to grab. Oh, you little fucks! Health! Health! Bastards. No! Bastards. Alright. Okay, it wasn't a case of escaping this room. I did have to kill them all. Fair enough. Any collectibles around here? Node. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't gonna be able to do this with all those gits around. No, I hit the right one. Fuck off. Right, they can get in now. No, they can't. So where is the...
Stand down and open fire! Open fire!
There they are.
Drop your tools and put your hands up.
I don't think I will. I was just about to ask, where are these 200 armed personnel? Don't want to go out there because they'll murderize me. I don't know how much longer we have left, but I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be Sigma later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.